You can see how the lines are collapsing on itself, and there's random artifacts being drawn at the top of the screen. I'm not certain what's causing that. I'm going to put it in test mode and get another video.